Big question for you today. If you knew you couldn't fail, what would your goals be? That's what we're going to talk about today. Now, that's a really big question, isn't it? Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I heard that a long time ago and I thought, wow, that really is a big question, isn't it? If you knew you couldn't fail, if you knew you couldn't fail, what would your goals and dreams list look like? What would you write down that you always, always, always wanted to do in your life? What would you write down? I dare you to write it down. I dare you to sit down today, turn this off, write down if you want to, doesn't matter, and go, right, if I knew I couldn't fail, like if I absolutely knew I couldn't fail, absolutely knew, what are you trying to say here? That you absolutely knew you couldn't fail. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. So get out of your head all things like, I'm not good enough, or what if that happened, or nope, couldn't fail. What would you write down? Maybe three things. What would you do? What would you do with your life if you knew you couldn't fail? Wow. Look, I don't know what else to say about this really, because it's just a massive statement in itself, isn't it? I did that a number of years ago. I wrote down 10 things that I wanted to do in my life that were so ridiculous, so crazy big, so impossible, that I wrote them down anyway. I wrote them down. Things that I wanted to get done before I die that really looked crazy, impossible things to do. And I decided I'd write them down. The base, if I knew I couldn't fail, I'd write them down. And I found that list not long ago, it was written years ago, and I think all but one have been achieved so far. It's amazing. Your life can change around that kind of thinking, you know, that if you knew you couldn't fail, what would your goals and dreams be today? Get a bit of paper out, or your iPad, or your tablet, or your whatever it is, and write down 3 things, 10 things. What would your goals be? Have a go. Why not? Have a go. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching. I always appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.